In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, today Turkey, he wants to be participate in this war. This war, this is the religious war. But Turkey, he is not a Muslim like, he participated. Now he wants to be go against Israel, and he is not a Muslim like. Again, I want to be say, Erdogan is not a Muslim like. For example, Saudi Arabia, King Salman, he's not a Muslim too. He is a Jewish favor guy. And Erdogan, Jewish and Christians favor guys. Because he member, NATO member. Allah says in the Holy Quran, whoever they make friendship with Jew and Christians, Allah doesn't like this, you know, friendship. Allah don't want, indeed he says, he reject Jew and Christians. He make three groups like, and Allah says, I accept only Islam. Everybody living in this earth, no one have, you know, today knowledge. For example, Erdogan, he don't have, you know, power, military or technology. Same thing, Muslims countries, they don't have, you know, technology power. Only Jew and Christians have technology power. And they sit in the home and they wants to be fire rockets or, you know, drones or, you know, ballistic missiles or whatever. They evil like. They just want to be threat only Muslims. NATO people killed 100,000 Muslims. You know, if you are smart, check this 100 years, NATO, Jew and Christians conspiracy against only Muslim countries and Muslim leaders. They not tolerate. God gave to such a, you know, great gift, oil. After that, they're jealous with Muslim countries. And they want to be say, you know, these guys, you know, uneducated, like these guys, they don't have civilization. And these guys, you know, our slaves, like they want to be say. And they not tolerate Muslims have great treasure Almighty God give to that gas and gold. You can check that so many Allah give to, you know, just because Jew and Christians have to be jealous. That's why Almighty God give to the, you know, treasure for Muslims. And I want to be say in this war, if you check that Quran, why Jew have nuclear, why Christians have nuclear, and why they not won this war? If they want to be win, they have to be asked, oh my Lord. Christians have to be say, oh my Lord. Because they don't have Lord. Some say, you know, Holy Spirit, Father and Son. Some say, you know, he's a son of God. Some say, you know, he's incarnation God. So they can't say also, oh my Lord, word. Christians, that's why they feel they have technology also. Same thing, Jewish, they don't understand 14 million in this earth and God not give to one country. Why they not asking Yahweh, Hashem, or Jehovah Elohim? Why they not asking? Why we not winning this war? Since 75 years, Jewish people, they not sleep proper way. 75 years now, why they not asking Jewish? Why we don't have, you know, peace? Why we don't have peace of mind also? Because that minds is going worse today. 70,000 soldiers disabled mentally. So many soldiers suicide. And so many, you know, soldiers, they escape. You can check that worldwide, they gone already. They want fun. And they say, we don't want to fight this. We don't want to be war. So you can see Jewish completely not united also. Many Jewish, they don't like this war. Only Zionists, they like this war. But they can't ask Almighty God, who is our Lord? Why we not win this war? Since 75 years, we fighting with, why God not give to one single country? Suppose if America wants to be support money and weapons, everything. But why not they have happiness? Why they don't have satisfaction? Why they not believe here after life? Why they don't ask, who is my Lord? That's my message always. If you are Jewish, ask him, who is my Lord? If you are Christian, ask him, who is my Lord? This is my missionary since 14 years, and I am success today because God gave to me, you know, heaven. 28 years back, I saw 3 days dream, and God showed me so many prophets. I saw with my eyes, I am witness, I saw Abraham, Moses, Jesus, and peace be upon all, Muhammad also. So I am today is a saint like Almighty God give to me, you know, this sign. Since 60 years old I am today. Childhood to know, I scare with my Almighty God Allah. That's my life. And you can ask, who is my Lord? I don't want to be hate anyone, because man killing, I never like that. If they're killing each other, means, you know, if they not ask, who is my Lord, so they all losers. I'm sorry. Allahu Akbar.